Pregnant women have been caught up in a frightening houseboat ordeal lasting hours. They were repeatedly targeted by a boatload of drunken men, tormented and pelted with bottles, abuse and threats.
Houseboat hell on the Murray River.
Just leave us alone!
As a group of nine women were targeted by a boatload of drunk men.
They started urinating on our stuff. They were death threats. They were saying, like, I hope you die, calling us really scary names.
Laura says her friends were first harassed early on Saturday evening on the water near Echuca, Moama.
I think it maybe was just the fact that we were women by ourselves.
There were 12 men on the other boat, most with Irish accents. They left before returning hours later with even more venom.
One of the girls is 7 months pregnant. There was multiple pregnant people on the boat. They ended up throwing glass bottles, which smashed all over the boat as well. It was absolutely terrifying. We were really scared for our safety.
Take him and f*** off!
The victims have praised the operator of the houseboat. He rushed to help when they raised the alarm, telling 7 News, I felt threatened to the point where I recruited two friends to be there with me in my interaction with them. The most disrespectful display by a group I have ever come across by a long margin. It's believed the group of men are tourists staying in Echuca, Moama. The backlash to their shock behaviour now putting their accommodation and jobs at risk. The operator says his concern is that if this group is allowed to behave like this without ramifications, it will continue to occur and escalate even further.
We were scared for our safety, but then also, like, some of them were so intoxicated, they were jumping between the boats, like, falling near the propellers.
And Cameron Bowe has the latest from the border. Cameron, the houseboat operator, wants justice for these women.
Peter, he's taken it on himself to make reports to New South Wales Police and the Maritime Authority. He was in shock at the men's behaviour. He's also accepted an apology today from one of the men, but the concern remains that if this threatening behaviour is not dealt with by authorities, that it could get even worse, Peter.
Cameron Bowe at Moama, thank you.